All right, let's do this. Excuse me. Some very long load times in this game. All right. Let's do this. Hello. How's it going, Triple Eight?
Joke's over. Hit him already.
The fuse of power. Scatter's failing.
Oh, I didn't dodge. Whoa, he caught me mid roll. That was weird.
Quick, help.
How's everything going, my dude? Playing Resident Evil 2002 on normal with Chris Renfield sure is nerve-wracking. Is it? My brother's playing the OG Resident Evil 2 as well. Oh dear. I backtracked, didn't I? Ooh. Ow.
Did you know the Wee Shark is the largest terrestrial arachnid species on the planet?
Enemy spotted!
Resident Evil 2019 was so groundbreaking that I can't go back to the original RE2. Interesting.
I gotta wait a little bit.
I'm not even 100%.
You, get up here.
I'm not even 100% sure that I'm supposed to do that.
Yes. Last one clear. Okay, I got this. I got this.
I need some meds, BD1.
Got a hostile. Oh, okay.
Okay. This is how you come in, isn't it? Where the hell am I supposed to go, game? Yeah. Yeah, I did this. And then I did this. Uh-oh. That's no good, game. If Konami stopped being stupid, they could make a respectable remake of Silent Hill 2. I agree. I sure wish they would. Hell, if Konami wasn't stupid, they could release the original Silent Hill games for as a not an HD whatever, but as just games that you can buy on consoles, and people would buy them. Out either. Oh. Okay then. Ow.
Coming to him.
Damn, that's cold. Pretty sure I can beat you.
They've got reinforcements. Go back to the prisons.
Are you running away?
Shut up.
Ooh.
kill you.
Silent Hill 3 and 4 don't get the same amount of respect as 2 for some reason. 3 and 4 are masterclasses. I am playing 3 for the first time ever right now over on YouTube, as you may or may not be aware. And I will be playing 4 for the first time once I've finished that. So yeah, I heard 4 was quite controversial. I will also be playing Homecoming soon. See, everybody ripped Darksiders 3's nuts off for doing shit like that. The pauses right there. But, everybody gives this game a pass for everything. Like, don't get me wrong, I like this game, but it's not. It ain't no Jedi Outcast. Like, it's a pretty iffy. Whoops. Konami truly ran out of good writers after the first 4 games in the Silent Hill series. Yeah, they may be. Like I said, God Almighty. That may be, like I said, I've not played 3 or 4, and I didn't play much of Homecoming. I have heard from some people that Homecoming doesn't deserve the level of vitriol that it received. From some people I've heard that.
Work.
Dang it. That's probably for the best. Okay, it's time to play. Where the hell am I supposed to go? And how do I get to my map again? I gotta tell you. Oh, the main objective's there? So I'm supposed to be going this way?
Break his guard.
Hopefully Konami gets their act together in 2020. You know, the fact that they released that Castlevania collection and Contra collection makes me feel a little bit better about them. And they've released statements kind of recently that they are going to do more like Silent Hill stuff. They're just not going to make any new ones. Which seems weird to me, but still, that kind of sounds like maybe they're kind of sort of thinking about going back to it. Just people have to... Okay, where the fuck am I supposed to go? Just people have to realize... Oh, I need to connect... God, I hate this map. God, I hate it. People have to realize that, much as I hate defending them, Jesus. Silent Hill Homecoming and Silent Hill Downpour did not sell well. They in fact sold in such a manner as signified to Konami that people didn't want to play Silent Hill anymore. And I think that it was, I think that those two games, because, like, yeah, everybody complained about Homecoming and Downpour, and I'm not defending those games either, I haven't played them. But, if somebody had said at that time that they would rather have nothing than Downpour or Homecoming, nothing's exactly what we got. And I don't think people really would rather have nothing. I think that if Silent Hill Downpour came out today, we would be kind of like, well, at least there's something with Silent Hill in it being with it. I don't know. But, I mean, you have to think that Konami's looking at Capcom. I'm back here again. Wait a minute here. You have to think that Konami's looking at Capcom and going, boy, they sure are making a whole lot of money off of their classic franchises. Oh. Okay, so this is where I'm supposed to be. There's just no way to... Oh. You gotta step on the white part, guys. Whoa. Troopers there are now.
We'll take you down. Fire all weapons. He's getting lucky. Open fire. All right.
AI critically injured.
Get back on patrol.
Wow. So, do you ever play Downpour or Home or Homecoming? Oh, my Wookiee buddies were just standing there last time. Cause this game is le broken.
We don't even have to try here.
Your odds of surviving are low.
God damn it.
Quick, take him down.
Jesus Christ, how much shit are you gonna throw at me at once? You only did it for a number of hours, but you were not impressed with what you expect. Yeah, that was kind of my take on it too, if I'm being honest. And I never played Downpour, but I'm going to. Resident Evil 7 revitalizes survival horror roots of that franchise. It certainly seems that way. God damn it, God damn it.
Inferior Jedi.
Don't call me an inferior Jedi. Fuck off!
Stim, here!
Incompetent.
Whoa, What?
Jedi,
we don't have the firepower to breach this hole.
We're on it.
We are?
Everyone! These have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the cause! You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry. I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
Come here, BD-1. I'm glad we could help the Wookiees.
Freeing the oppressed, that's where the passion to keep fighting comes from.
Hold it. Seems like Saw's willing to do whatever it takes.
He has his own way of doing things, yes. But these are dire times. We need leadership like Saw's.
Hang on. We did it.
By the skin of our teeth. It'll be harder without your help.
I know. But I can't abandon my mission.
I understand. I got intel that may help you. A few rotations ago, my people searched an abandoned Wookiee village nearby. No sign of Tarful, but we did find out the safest route to the Shadowlands is through this refinery.
I built an escape plan if this didn't work out.
You'll catch on fast. When you're ready to find Tarful, that's the way to go.
Wait, what did he say?
Been fighting for so long. Have you learned anything from war?
Nothing unites people like tragedy. Everything the Empire takes from us only makes us stronger. Each injustice spurs others to join our cause. If we stand together, we can win.
Just like today. Thank you. You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Choisic will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
And that's all I can ask. Thank you.
Okay. Has Dan blocked any rabid Last Jedi haters yet? No. No.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do.
Thank you.
The rampant bitching of Star Wars has most of the fan base fed up. I think it depends on who you're talking about. People on the internet, I think, are pretty much always like that anyway.
Thanks.
People who are actually like Star Wars fans who just like to watch the movies are seem to be pretty happy with things. I'm pretty happy with things.
Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choisek will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks. It's getting there.
Oh, it requires two. Okay. There you go. That new middle market Terminator game seems to be making an impression on folks. Which game? I like that one. Ooh, I like that. No, I like this. That's cool. Nope. No. Maybe. Yeah, Valor and Wisdom. Valor and Wisdom. Terminator Resistance? Apparently, I'm not in the know when it comes to that. I'll have to check that out. My pimp-ass gold lightsaber. Ooh, that's kind of smart looking. Yeah, I'm gonna stay with that. Cool.
Next.
This Cordova guy
Is dual wielding possible in this game? You know what? I don't know. I don't think it is, and that kind of sucks too.
We explored many planets, tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work, anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Logano was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Let's go, BD.
Whoa, why is the...
You must have come here a lot with Cordova.
No. Actually, he never came here. He did tell me about it. I was the only one who knew of its location.
He trusted you. Hang on.
Where to, kid?
I thought we were on Zepho. Oh, I went to Babango by mistake.
Back to Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian Brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
They've really stepped it up.
Are you and Grease safe?
You worry about the mission. I'll worry about keeping us off their radar. We'll be fine.
Let's take him on!
This is cool.
BD, can you slice it? You make that look easy. What is it, BD?
Nice. Durite. Whoops, one button.
Regret that.
unforeseen. Enemy demise.
Not feeling so great, BD.
Oh, how'd I get back on my damn ship?
No stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the caves will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can you carry more? Thanks, BD-1.
Cool. All right, that's exactly what I needed. Alright, hold on 1 second. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Oh, man.
I got one more little section.
God almighty. We got one more little section of this game in.
After all the crazy things we've done, you know it.
Wow, he clicked right through it. Okay, God. Jesus. Oh, I didn't hit the...
I hope it's really dead.
I don't want to hurt you!
How was that a one hit? Because it wasn't. last time?
Stim, BD! Need assist!
What? Oh fuck, I forgot to wall run.
Right here, BD.
Oh, damn, I hope I wasn't gonna see. Okay.
Need a jolt here. Really great, BD.
Damn it.
BD, stim here.
Why isn't that? Okay, I'm not gonna do this tonight.